A special tribute during today's UD basketball game honors the life of a two-month-old boy. Zachary Downing being remembered after his passing saved the lives of three people through organ donation. The Downing family was brought onto the court during a special announcement today. Life Connection of Ohio says more than 3,200 people here in the state are on a waiting list for life-saving transplants.